Continuing coverage now on the True Leaf romaine lettuce recall after some lettuce was found to be contaminated with Listeria. Inspectors from the Food and Drug Administration will be at the company's San Juan Bautista processing plant this week to investigate. With more on today's inspections, let's go to Action News reporter Tom Miller, who joins us live from San Juan Bautista.
Well, Aaron, this is the plant where the romaine lettuce contaminated with Listeria was found. Today, FDA investigators, or rather inspectors, were out here giving it a good look over. They've asked for the recall notification to cover 19 states and Alberta, Canada. Some 2,500 cartons of chopped or shredded romaine lettuce was shipped out of here between September 12th to 13th, and that's the lettuce in question. All of it went to a distributor in Oregon, and all of it had to be used, had a use-by date of September 29th. Listeria is a foodborne bacterial pathogen responsible for approximately 2,500 illnesses and 500 deaths in the United States each year. However, it is important to note that no deaths or illnesses have been linked to this specific instance. Aaron?
All right, Tom, thank you. Anyone who still has a contaminated lettuce or even thinks they may have contaminated lettuce is asked to either get rid of it or call the company to have them come and pick it up.